Hello students, myself Devinder and I am a student of MBA, and today we are discussing aim of a life. We know that different persons have different aim, and so I have also a good aim in life. With the help of this example, I will tell you what should be aim of a life of a person. There is a person whose name is X, and there is a person whose name is Y. X is a teacher. His aim is become a teacher, and Y is a businessman. His aim is teaching, and his aim is earning money, only money. X is a person who his aim is teaching. He earns more than a lawyer and a doctor. A businessman is earn only money. His aim is to earn money. I also become a good teacher. My teaching subject is finance. Finance is that field which is used in a business. A financial teacher is a teacher who teach us financial matters which is related to banking terms and business terms. How we can become a good teacher? To become a good teacher, we should adopt more steps which are related to financial topics. We should teach students to correct knowledge about financial matters. If we do this work with honesty, then we can give correct knowledge and correct information to the students about financial matters. To give a correct knowledge and correct information to the students about financial status, we should also take correct knowledge by the help of newspapers and banking systems and other popular books which gives us correct knowledge about financial matters. A businessman only earn money by selling his product, selling his services to the customers. But a teacher is a person who teaches many students, who gives correct knowledge, who gives fundamental steps to the life to the students. By giving his services to the students, he earns money as well as knowledge. He helps to students to increase themselves. And a businessman is a person who earns money by selling his product and services to the customers. So I want to become a good teacher. How we should become a good teacher? To become a good teacher, we should give correct knowledge. We should use correct word, correct knowledge, and we should tell the students about what is wrong and what is right. So again, I am discussing that matter.
Okay.